Here's a quick tip I want to show you when you're making your keto coffee. So you've got your butter and your coconut oil in there. Just put it on top of your coffee maker, turn it on, and then the steam will help melt the butter and the coconut oil. So you can see that the butter and the coconut oil have started to melt. And that just makes it easier to mix this up. Look at that nice froth. Yum.